Welcome to another edition of Carolina Outdoors. Today's show will combine two of my favorite things, bass fishing and college football. Anyone who knows me knows I bleed NC State red. Recently, I had a chance to spend some time with my good friend, Clemson football coach, Andre Pyle. Our schedules are usually so busy we don't get to go fishing together much, but we get to spend some time together recently as my Wolfpack invade Death Valley to play Coach Pyle and the Clemson Tigers. As you will see in today's show, I get to spend some time with Coach as he roams the Clemson sidelines, and then later we hit Lake Hartwell for roaming bass feeding on blueback herring.
It's early October. Lake Hartwell is about 20 feet low. The bass are chasing blueback herring, feeding up for the winter. Coach and I will be targeting fish with top waters like a pencil popper, a new weight bait by CLU, and a Berkeley hollow belly swim bait. A front has come through since the game with some of the coolest weather we've had after having record highs for October.
Are you ready for some football and bass fishing? Stands where I can see the play develop, but you had me down there where I could hear when they hit.
Yeah.
You don't realize how hard some of them hits are right down there on top of them.
Some of them is unbelievable.
Right on the sideline?
Yeah.
I mean, to hear what y'all were saying, and that was just amazing to me.
That's got to be some daggum fish on this hole. Never fail me.
I like the wind the way it's blowing on.
You do like it?
Yeah. That's the thing about fishing those schooling fish. You ain't right there when they start coming up.
Yep.
Sometimes you can call them up. That's where that weight bait kind of comes in play. It'll usually call one or two up.
Oh, that's a couple of big packs.
That looked like a good one.
Oh, you missed it.
Yeah, he didn't get it.
Dadgum.
How did that fish miss that? That's amazing.
Look down here. Got a few arches down here.
Yeah, I bet that was that striper there.
I got a jigging spoon in the box.
I bet that was a striper.
Could have been a striper. I mean, that was a big back. That was a big back. Come on, Beulah. Come on, Beulah.
Maybe it's Saturday, but
I think it's Sunday. I need to show him. There we go. Stay on, baby. Nice little spot. Spotted bass.
You usually have that marking.
Hmm?
You have strange markings usually?
Yeah, that's what I've been calling spotted bass. That's a nice spot there.
I hear you catch that skeet.
A couple of them stayed here. People say them spotted bass roam around a lot. But I tell you what, I catch a bunch of them in the same place.
Well, there's got to be a reason they're there. I mean, standing timber, it's not just that the bait comes. I think something holds them there.
I tell you what I found this year. I caught a lot of fish at night on a dadgum shaky head worm. Most people throw those big worms. I caught a bunch of them on shaky head. Black emerald. I can't believe they put one in that tree.
Beat me on the football field. I'm gonna have to get out my secret weapon. Can't let you beat me out here. It's a secret weapon.
Oh no.
It's my lucky hat.
Lucky hat, huh?
Didn't do much at the game, but.
Number 18.